Well, I made a little progress today. At the third, you know, end piece or support piece made, and then I started notching out for these cross braces, and now I think you can see how this is going to tie into my current bench. Let me just move my jacket here. That's, you know, not terribly off. You know, if I just take a 2x4 and lay it there, you can see that the level of the 2x4 and the new, you know, strut for the new bench is almost at the same level. So I'm thinking I'll just, you know, run a little 2x2 or something like that, maybe right along the edge of the bench here, which will make that step function perfect, and I can brace it and nail it down or screw it down and then screw in. So maybe a 2x2 so I can get a screw to go this way. But there's the detail on the upper joint. That one's not so tight. Had a little trouble cutting that one. I did it all with hand saws because I wanted to borrow my buddy's jigsaw, but he was at work and he couldn't get back to me, and I didn't want to wait. So, you know, that's not terrible. And what the hell, it's a workbench, you know. So my joinery is not great, but whatever. And you can see kind of how the back ones lock in, you know, like that too, where they've got a little bit of a, yeah, kind of a little offset notch, and then the, you know, the back one, and then the bottom back brace is notched in too, so everything's kind of interlocking. Makes it really, really strong. Once it's all screwed together, I could probably park a car up on that thing. I might have parts of a car up there. So anyway, that's progress for today. That today is Saturday. Tomorrow's Easter, and tomorrow's my birthday, so I'm not going to be out here at all. So this is sort of the progress I could get done up until now. I'm going to get some, you know, that board right there is not thick enough. That I got a, that's sort of a 2x8, I guess it is. And I want this thing to be about 30, 31 or 32 inches deep, front to back. So I'm going to have to get a new couple sheets of plywood. No biggie. So, okay, guys, take care.